Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Subi. Let's find out what ovasniye pohari is and how to make it. For this recipe, you'll mainly need some fruits. Just pick up fruits which you really like and add them to the dessert. I've added strawberries and blueberries. You can add even the cake toppings at the end for kids.
Ovasniye pohari. It's a fruit ball or a fruit cup for best in summer. So you can add some sour cream.
Latte, osujuce.
They call it Montana here. This is vanilla koi sugar. It is nothing but vanilla sugar or the vanilla essence, whatever you get, you can just add it. Bit of chia seeds.
Add 1 tablespoon of cane sugar now. Then slowly stir it. Take any of your favorite biscuits. Usually cereally biscuits will be more tastier. So try to take 1 packet of cereally biscuits. Either use a mixer or a balan to just powder the biscuits. Take 1/3 cup of melted butter. Now mix the powdered biscuits with the melted butter and let's start making ovasniye pohari. Let's start layering up the cup one by one. Initially, the base is the powdered biscuits and the melted butter mix. Now start adding your favorite fruit layers. Now another layer of sour cream. Now repeat the biscuit mix and the fruits. End the seasoning with your favorite fruit and with a mint leaf. I believe this is a wonderful dessert for your kids during summer. Instead of always making ice creams, I think you can also make this sour cream dessert, which is also healthy and tasty. Do enjoy this at home and let me know in the comment section how it was and what are your favorite fruits. And subscribe for more interesting recipes. Bye bye.